Our problem is to write in scientific notation. The first part of our solution is to move the decimal in between the first two numbers. Since we are moving it 7 times, we will be multiplying our number by 10 to the 7th power. And since this is a large number, we know our exponent associated with our number will be positive. So we get 7.643 times 10 to the 7th power as our final answer.